Welcome back to our Botswana vlog. In this episode, I will share some of my work experience from the past 6 months. Ever since I got to Botswana, I've been working for Hydrocon, a company specialized in water management. This has been very interesting. I've been learning a lot in the field of water treatment, and I'm getting some real first-hand African work experience. Botswana is a very dry country. On average, it receives about 400 millimeters of rain per year, putting it among the 30 driest countries in the world. Water is therefore an important resource in Botswana, and at times a very scarce one. With little surface water like rivers and lakes, many people, especially farmers, depend on their water from underground boreholes. Water is pumped from aquifers deep below the surface, stored in large reservoirs, and used for irrigation and other purposes. Hydrocon manufactures reservoirs, in different sizes, small and large, which are quite popular around the country. We also supply the required borehole equipment, including solar panels. Botswana has on average about 9 hours of cloudless sunshine every day, throughout the whole year, making it exceptionally good for the use of solar power. With solar panels getting more and more affordable, this is becoming a useful power source, especially for remote villages and farms that do not have regular power connections. The field of work that I have become involved in with Hydrocon is water treatment, which is the purification of water to improve its quality. Hydrocon is very active here too, treating water both on a domestic level and for large industrial companies. Since so much of the water in Botswana is received from the underground, it is often very rich in salts and other minerals. Such water can be harmful for humans and damaging to pipelines and equipment. The solution is to treat it with different types of filters, softeners, membranes, and chemicals. Hydrocon supplies and installs these treatment installations, and it has been my job to design them and advise our customers. One of the cool projects that I've got to work on over the past months is a water treatment plant in a remote village called Sojwe. This plant runs completely off the grid, powered by solar, and treats borehole water to drinkable standards. The water is meant for the local villagers, who previously relied on water from the cities that had to be transported by truck over large distances. Hydrocon is based in Gaborone, but operates throughout the whole country. We service a wide range of customers, individuals, farms, businesses, governments, and even some of the large mines. This means there's quite a bit of traveling involved for work, which is definitely my favorite part of the job. I've already got to make several work trips throughout the country, visiting customers and exploring new business opportunities. This has brought me to some remote and far-off locations where the average tourist would not come. A place I frequently visit for work is Maun, which is always a pleasure. This little town in the north of the country must be one of my favorite places in Botswana. Situated on the edge of the Okavango Delta, the views over the riverside never cease to amaze. But unfortunately, I can't be traveling all the time. There's a decent amount of desk work involved too at our office in Gaps. It's not as exciting as being out in the field, of course, and being the only foreigner in the company makes it a bit hard to fit in and adapt sometimes. But my colleagues are very nice and helpful, and we found some common ground. I've learned a lot on the topic of water over the past months. Working for a Hydrocon has been a great opportunity, but I do sometimes miss the non-profit work I was doing before. It's good to be trying something new though, and at least it's a great way to explore Botswana to its fullest extent. Again, thanks for watching and see you soon.